My sister came home during school hours and she was like, Didi, teacher ne mujhe bheja hai wapas school se. So I was like, why, what happened, what was the reason? So she said, form pura nahi bhara tha, wo lottery ka form pura nahi bhara tha, mujhe wapas bheja hai. So I went along with my sister to school. So while coming, I saw many small children or students of our college wearing uniform, school wearing uniform, loitering here and there, and it was quite unlawful for me because they were their own risk. So I went to school, I talked to madam that what was the thing going all about, why did you send the students during school hours? She was like, I didn't send. She was not taking on herself. She was like, I didn't send. She was like, okay, fine, but how come? Like, there was no proper safety also. You just send no. Then she said, we said the students to go straight home. So my question to her was, do students know how to go home about? Because there were small kids, like at the age of maybe 12, 11, even less than that, like pre-primary, primary students were also there. Then the all matter over, I made my sister go to school. I just wrote a statement, signed it. And then later on, many more people came. Even I came along with them.
Video journalist Gaurang Prabhu from Shandor for HCN.